In this video, I'm going to be getting the rotator, which is one of my two goals, which are to get a rotator and a moon lander. And spoiler alert, it's actually fire, like something that I really enjoy. So if you want to see the process, stick around because you're definitely going to see me get that rotator. At this point, I'm just grinding trophies. I think I started at 18,000 cups, and to get a rotator I needed 24,500 cups. So I basically just grinded out 6,500 cups. Yeah, so that took me roughly like an hour and a half maybe. Yeah. Oh, this thing is wicked at wheelies, dude. I gotta say, I really kind of messed up here. I tried to give them a lead, but they ended up taking way more than I offered. Oh yeah, I also unlocked team mode, so I'll be here. Yeah, that's what happens when you use Willy too much. Bro, this guy was epically fast. I really tried to keep up with him. This stage was a pain. Hey, look, it's a re-rotator. That's our goal right there. And we are about to beat it. Dude, I'm just ballin'. Alright, a little bit anticlimactic, but after such deliberation, I finally unlocked the rotator, and here it is, dude. Unfortunately, I don't got any coins, but I do have gems. Boom! That's it, man. I felt so good at this point. Alright, so just gonna give you guys a little bit of a preview. So this is what it is. This is what it feels like. This thing is so awesome. It feels heavy, but it's actually kind of quick. It's faster when it's like right side up, but it's still kind of fast when it's flipped like this. Yeah, that can actually happen if you're too wild, you know, if you think it's actually like incredibly strong, you'd be disappointed. But yeah, I don't want to spoil the glory of the rotator, so without giving too much of an insider information on the rotator right now, if you want to see the real inside information, you have to subscribe. That's the red button below this video. You have to click that, and then when I release the inside information, you'd get that. So yeah, this marks the end of this episode, so peace.